Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you a face mask out of oats, honey, and two more ingredients which we gonna add in this. So first of all, tell me guys, how have you been? I'm so sorry I couldn't come and make any videos, and I'm sorry for my hair also. This is my daily routine. I mean, once in a week I do it. You guys know I have shared the video also, the secret of my hair treatment. So I'll show you what all you need for this. So you take a bowl. I've taken oats. So oats I have grinded and I've made a powder like this. So this much of oats. In this, I'm gonna add half a spoon of turmeric. See, like this. Then, of course, honey. Honey is every time it's good for your skin. So I'm gonna put some honey in this. Honey and oats is really good, and it, you know, nourishes your skin. It gives you, if you have a dry skin problem, and it is really good, it moisturizes it. And the last thing you need is lemon. So lemon, I'm gonna chop it down half. Please make sure that you remove the seeds. So this, all three ingredients, and the fourth one, some of the lemon juice. This face mask which I'm telling you, it's really good for your skin. As usual, it will remove all the tan from your face, and it gives you a shiny glow. You can try this twice a week, like the other masks which I have showed. So this is how it is now. So we have to mix all these ingredients. Make sure you mix it well. And you know, haldi, turmeric is every day, every time, anytime good for your skin. Keep it for 20 minutes. So now it looks like this. So I'm gonna show you how to apply it. I'm gonna apply it. So guys, you have seen I have applied this like this. The remaining, you can of course use it on your neck when you have a, mostly people have tan on their neck, so it's really good. You can apply on your neck also, like I have applied. So you have to keep it for 20 minutes. As you guys know, turmeric has a very good benefits of, you know, it gives you a glowing and shinier skin. And even for the lemon is like an, it works like an acid, so it bleaches your body. I mean, it removes all the tan, so it's really good. I mean, I'll catch you later on. After 20 minutes, I'm gonna remove this and I'm gonna show you the results. So till then, stay tuned. Bye bye.